it's way over the line.
You know what's really over the line? Millionaire Sarah Gideon continues to attack Susan Collins' job-saving PPP while her husband's law firm took over $1 million. Gideon's hypocrisy? Now that's
way over the line.